And done. My mighty asteroid magnification machine is complete.
Your mighty magna what now?
With this machine, I can magnify my powers, allowing me to control the biggest, most hugest meteors in the galaxy. Watch.
What's happening?
I don't think that's meant to fall off.
Don't worry. I'll
That was amazing!
Is everybody okay?
Fine. Totally fine.
We need to assess the damage.
Damage? There's quite a lot of it.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
We've taken some serious damage.
Listen up, PJs. We've got to get all those parts back, and fast. If they fall into the hands of a villain, they could use them to unlock the secrets of the PJ Power Cube.
There's not a moment to lose.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night, save the day.
All right, Power Heroes, here's the damage. We've lost 4 reactors, a lot of gears from the ship's core motors, and almost all of our reactor fuel crystals.
Without these parts, we've got no engine. The PJ Power Cube can't move.
We'll be a sitting duck.
Ducks? Where? I love ducks.
PJ Robot has gone down to the city to try and scope out where the parts landed. All we have to do is sit back, relax, and wait for it to tell us. Oh, that was fast. Display footage.
Luna Girl, what is she doing?
Metal! Bring me all the metal you can find. I want it all!
We've got to recover those parts.
There are gems and gears all over the city. We should split up into pairs to make sure we can cover it all.
Good idea. Ice Cub, you team up with Newt and Star. Gecko, you're with Anu. Owlette, you go with Lilyfey.
And I'll pair up with Bastet.
PJ Power Heroes, to the Explorider!
Let's get moving and get up there with a jump.
Hit it twice to teleport. Sun disk to break boxes. Try using your sun disk to push Luna Girl's moths away. Remember, it's not always good to break every box. Watch out! The moon balls can electrocute you. Found a hidden area. Problems over here?
We've reached a really big gorge, and it's impossible to jump over. We need to find a way to get across.
No time to waste. Super Cat Stripes!
Let's get out there with a jump, and then jump twice to use your Super Cat Jump.
Use your
Super Cat speed to push the moss away.
Super Cat speed and break the boxes.